Let's rock, baby.
Welcome to our first episode of my Devil May Cry Let's Play. I hope this will go good, but just so you know, long story short, I will be doing two missions. Because, well, the first one is short, the second one is short, mini missions are short. So that's how we're gonna do this. Let's go!
Two millenniums ago, there was a war between the human world and the other, the underworld. But somebody from the underworld woke up to justice and stood up against this legion alone. His name was Sparta. Later, he quietly reigned the human world and continued to preserve harmony until his death. He became a legend. The legendary Dark Knight, Sparta.
Devil May Cry. Sorry, we closed at 9. Again, no password. I can't seem to get any real business.
Whoa, slow down, babe.
Well, well, what do we have here? Nature calls? It's in the back.
So, you must be the handyman who'll take any dirty job. Am I correct?
Almost. I only take special jobs, if you know what I mean.
You're the man who lost a mother and a brother to evil 20 years ago. The son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta, Mr. Dante.
Well, the way I figure it, in this business a lot of your kind comes around. And if I kill each one that comes, eventually I should hit the jackpot sooner or later.
In that case, you should be used to this sort of thing.
Are you really the son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta? Didn't your daddy teach you how to use a sword?
Sword. Time to go to work, guys.
Even as a child, I had powers. There's demonic blood in me.
What strength?
You were the first one to know about my vengeance. It looks like I'm getting closer.
It seems that way, but I'm not your enemy. My name is Trish. I came here to seek your help, to put an end to the underworld.
What?
Years ago, Mundus, the Emperor of the Underworld, resurrected.
Mundus?
Yes. His powers were sealed by Sparta. He's attempting to gain control of the human world once again. He has been preparing to open the gate on Malay Island. The castle is above this cliff. Come on, let's go! Ha!
Okay. So, just so you know, there's actually a 20% chance that I will die in the first mission. Has happened before, because I get awfully confused with the controls since, well, the controls are not the same as in 4 or 3, obviously. But hey, if we get lucky, if I don't get constantly confused by all this, I might get an S rank. In either way, the most possibility is just a B rank, and the fact that I don't die, you know? In we go. I'm currently very excited for this. It's been a long time since I've played this. Ugh, stay still, my beating heart. Not to mention, I'm just happy how fast this game goes, because since I live in Finland, I'm at Europe, so maybe some of you know that the Europe version of this game wasn't so great when it came to, well, everything was limited to 50 Hz, so the game was kind of slow and really hard to handle. So it was horrible. So now I'm just happy that it feels responsive. I'm just gonna leave that. Let's go. No. Here we go. So, I wonder if I'm gonna die. Or am I actually gonna just survive and get better as I progress as always? I do get a little bit of buttons again. Oh, please don't get confused while I'm trying to fight. Trying to remember. The most important thing is that I remember where the jump button is, I think. Well, at least I try. There are so many rusty keys in this game, I just can't believe it. Let's go! But that went quite well. I'm just gonna get this because why not? I could have gotten later. But hey, I'm a greedy bastard. No need to fight you now. Even though I'm all about them optional battles, you know? I just like to murder everything. Don't touch me! Teenager when I got this game the first time. I actually didn't like what I saw the first time around. A friend of my older sister, when she went to college, brought this one day. She wanted to borrow our PlayStation 2 and our memory cards to play this. You see? And I was just there watching that line on. She really won. Oh god. I can't believe you just missed with those knives. Oh, the blood.
here.
I hope the way of fighting like that. Hearing is like you can hear what the fuck they're doing. I rely a lot of on my other things as well, not just eyes. Need to have hearing too. So how did I do, game? Probably shit. Like I said, there's a great possibility I get a B, and I did get a B. Sometimes there's a rare possibility that I would have gotten an S, you know? A beautiful S. Just do it, game. Let's go. Continue! There isn't much in the power-ups, I usually just use most of them. Or upgrades in life. Oh, you were doing that. So what I was saying, I like to use most of my gathered orbs for upgrades on my weapon abilities. No need to always buy health. They will trigger orbs. I always need just like 5 they will trigger runes. That's what they're called. There's also a blue orb fragment right there, but I'm really bad at getting it without air hike, so I'm just gonna leave it so I won't waste too much time. Oh, hello. Oh. By the way, I don't use lock on. I just don't. It's an old habit. I usually just fight them on the stuff spawning, but if I'm getting dead, I just go for the Alastor just get some leverage. Shotgun! Oh, I don't like it. Go away! But hey, what should I... Can I spawn? I wonder if I can. Well, I can, but... in a way that I don't do too much mistakes. Okay, Alastor, my old friend. Great. Feels good to have you back. I have all the nice things. You know, nice things. Oh, is it there? Give me your key. But yeah, I didn't first like this game when I first saw it. Well, I don't know about you, but the obvious reason was because it reminded me of too much of Resident Evil. I mean, yeah. Oh, wrong button. Ah. Just gonna take the shotgun, you know? Had to also learn how to use this. This. Ah, yes. Shotgun is also my old friend. We're old friends. But yeah, I didn't like the game because it looked too much like Resident Evil. You know, slow pacing. Stuff go away. Creepy stuff. Where do I get the feeling I'm forgetting something? Well, that was okay. Why are you going? Nope. Only I'm all out of shotgun. And don't you dare. I'm unsure if I should kill it. But yeah, I just shotgun. Kill it! Kill it with fire! At least the shotgun comes back, so you help me. Now I'm trying to get on this. Now let's see, how do I do it? Up, down, right. But I eventually warmed up for this game. Mostly because I just got frustrated that my sister's friend was so horrible at the game. Just watching how she wasted 3 hours of her life killing the first boss at the Phantom. It was frustrating and I was like, seriously, you could do better. My older sister is the one who tried to game first, though. Now after that, I wanted to try. game, even though we have not really played in classes. You know? But we got the idea of the game, and I am just fell in love with this all. Don't have anything.
Bye.